Joe Osteen. I'm going to preach you a sermon here. I hope you get right with the Lord. So you need to get right with the Lord if you want to go to heaven. You can't be a bad person. If you're going to go to hell, you'll be a bad person. So you need to get right with the Lord and be a good person. Now, I remember when I was a kid, I did some bad things. But now I've grown up. Now don't do bad things. Because when you grow up, you got to put away your childish ways and be a good person. If you want to go to heaven, you got to be good. You can't do bad things. No, you cannot. If you want to go to hell, you keep on doing the bad things in life. It will lead you straight to hell. And I tell you another thing. I was born a Christian. No, I was not born a Christian. I was born a person. I was born a person. Now I've been reborn. And I've become a Christian. Now I'm a born reborn Christian. And I want you all to get right with the Lord and learn how to do things that is the right way to doing things. Because if you're doing the bad things, then you will end up straight in hell. That's all I got to say to you. And I'll talk to you again tomorrow when I give you a sermon on how to get on the mount. You get on top of it and you mount it. I'll talk to you later, and God bless you, and God bless me. Okay?
I'm Johnny Cash.
In Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling all down the side I'm home. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.
Thank you.